Love you, Nour.
Seems like it was yesterday.